students and are from the market classroom. It is an honor to be here tonight, and I want to tell you about my story in the past. I was stuck in the elevator. When I was at the sixth grade, my family went on a trip to Hanoi, and we stayed in a large and serious hotel. And it has an elevator, yes. And but something wrong with the controlling system, so the receptionist told us that we can't press more than one button at the same time. Yes. And however, I wasn't paying any attention to his advice. And when we got into the elevator, I suddenly pressed all the buttons. Yes. And the door slowly closed. And when we reached the second floor, the elevator crashed. And we got stuck in the elevator for about 1 hour. The rescue team fixed it and the elevator came back to work. And we got outside and I felt very scared and horrified. But in the end, the hotel manager thought that it was the controlling system for it, so we didn't have to be responsible for my action. But for me, I think that is my fault. I was so naughty that it pushed my family to danger. So.